Hello friends, this is a case of upper eyelid tumor in a 6-year-old Cocker Spaniel dog, as you could see in this video. So this eyelid tumor causes irritation to this cornea and conjunctiva. So we manage this case by the H-blepharoplasty.